So the next topic is permanent magnet moving coil instrument. This one, actually the name itself, it indicates that permanent magnet here now. So the permanent magnet is used in this type of instrument, and the aluminium former is provided in a cylindrical in between two poles. Two permanent magnets we are using means in between that the some aluminium former we have made, that one of that former is we have to wound on a coil around that aluminium former here now, which is connected to the spindle. I will show the diagram and I will explain here. Next, see here, this diagram is visible, all of you. The diagram is visible.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Here, north and south are there here, N and yes, here now. I will take the annotate, just a minute. This one, north and south here now. These two are the permanent magnets. This is one permanent magnet. This is one permanent magnet here. Okay. And in between this one, some aluminium former is there here now. This is the aluminium former we have used in between at the permanent magnet at the cylindrical form. We have connected one aluminium former, which is connected to the spindle here now. This is the spindle we are going to call. And this aluminium former is wounded by a conductor or coil here now. This is the moving coil. The coil is wounded on the aluminium former here now. Okay. And this coil, the moving coil, is connected to the spindle. The spindle, it has also connected to the two springs for the controlling force. To produce the controlling force, two springs are connected here now. And the bearings, both the sides, the bearings are used here. Bearings are used, which is attached to the pivot here now. Pivot is nothing but just to hold the spindle. We are using this pivot here. This pivots, this one and this one pivot, which is attached to the bearings. In that bearing, the spindle is mounted on that one. The spindle is attached to the aluminium former, which is a connected to the wound coil, the form the winding here now. And the spindle is also connected to the spindle is also connected to the pointer of the scale here now. The measuring pointer, it is connected here now. If this aluminium former is rotating, then the spindle will rotate. The spindle will rotating means the scale will also, sorry, pointer will also rotate. Pointer will also rotate. So before that one, the spindle is connected to the pointer here. Now this is the construction I am telling here. Now only jeweled bearings are used for the, which will helps for the rotation here. Now, so same thing we have written here. Now a permanent magnet is used in this type of instrument. Aluminium former is provided in the cylindrical in between two poles. Dono poles ke beech mein some one aluminium former is kept over there. So coils are wound on the aluminium former. Coil we have wounded the on the aluminium former, which is connected to the spindle here. Now that one is connected to the spindle. This spindle is supported with jeweled bearings with pivot. You can call that one here now. And two springs are attached on either end of the spindle to produce the controlling torque. So the terminals of the moving coil are connected to the spring. Therefore, current flows through the spring one, moving coil, and spring two. So which method of damping we have used here now? Is there any weight? Weight is weight added here either? Weight is added here now? Is there any weight here? Wait, hai kya? So for the deflecting purpose, deflect to produce the deflecting force, one coil is we have wounded here now. So electromagnetically, it is going to, whenever the current will flow, it is going to operate. Okay. For the controlling force, we have used this spring control here now. This one and T1 and T2, two springs we have used for the controlling purpose. Then how to do the damping here now? What is this one? This is aluminium former, is there? Aluminium former. It acts as a core only, na? So the current will flow here, the eddy current will produce. So that one here, because of this eddy current, according to Lenz's law, the opposition to the force, it will create here now. Whatever the direction is there, opposite to that, it is going to create a force here now. So in this method, we are going to use eddy current damping. We are going to use here now. We are going to use eddy current damping here now. So eddy current damping is used. This is produced by aluminium former only. The aluminium former itself, it is going to produce the eddy currents over there. The controlling method we have used, spring control method we have used here now. So this is the diagram, the construction part. Next one is working supply. Here now, I will explain the working supply here now. So here permanent magnets are there, south and north. In between these permanent magnet, the magnetic field will be produced here now. The flux will be produced. So I will give the supply to this connect coil here now, moving coil. Whenever I will give the supply to the moving coil, a force will produce which will helps to rotate this moving coil here now. It will start to rotate here now. So this moving coil is connected to the spindle. So the spindle will also start to rotate. The spindle is connected to the pointer. The pointer will start to move here now. If it is moving here, then the pointer will start to move here now. From zero to non-zero value, it is going to move here. So deflecting force is produced. For the controlling purpose, whenever the supply is removed, the spring will bring back to the zero or original position. So this is applicable for DC only. Why it is applicable for DC only? Because if the polarity is reversed, then it is going to start to operate in the reverse direction. Here the stopper is there, that stopper cannot hold that one here now. So the because of eddy current damping is there here now. So more reverse torque will be produced. It will not operate for the reverse operation. So for that reason only, DC only, what we have, why we have told means the DC is only operates directly only, the polarity positive negative only. Here, the positive negative direction only it is going to operate. But the AC is one half cycle is positive, another half cycle negative ho jayega. So one side direction aisa rahe, another side the direction will be like this. So it is not operating for the DC, AC. It is applicable for only AC here now. It is applicable for AC only. So this is the working principle of the moving iron instrument. When DC supply is given to the moving coil here now, when we'll give the supply to the moving coil, DC current flow through the coil here now. The current DC supply will flow through, current will flow through the coil. When the current carrying coil is kept in the magnetic field, it experiences a force. The moving coil is nothing but we are giving the supply to that one. So already in between two magnetic field, two magnet, permanent magnets here, north and south, we are keeping a current carrying coil here now. Because of this, the current carrying coil or conductor kept in between a magnetic field or the where the flux produced, a force will be produced that will, which will helps to rotate the former here now. The former will rotate here now. So the aluminium former is connected to the spindle. Spindle is connected to the pointer. So the pointer is attached to the spindle. When the former rotates, the pointer moves over a calibrated scale here. Now this is the calibrated scale here. It is going to rotate over there. That is the main thing only. When the positive is negative, negative is positive, we have done means what will happen? When the polarity is reversed, the torque is produced in the opposite direction. It will start to opposite direction here now. So the mechanical stopper does not allow the deflection over there. Zero se start karte humne, wo zero se aage kya rahte, stopper rahte. That stopper will not allow the deflection in the opposite direction. Therefore, polarity should be maintained with PMMC here. Now we have to maintain the polarity here. If AC is supplied, suppose if we instead of DC we have supplied AC, then reversing torque is produced. This cannot produce a continuous deflection. Ek aage jate fir niche wapas return here now. So it will not produce the continuous deflection nahi hote. For that reason, this instrument is not applicable for the AC. It is applicable for only DC only here now. This is applicable for only DC here now. So this is the construction and working of construction and working principle of permanent magnet moving coil here. Next, we will go for the torque equation here now. Up to here, if you have any doubts, you can ask me. If you have any doubts, you can ask me. Any doubts? I'm asking to you people only.
No, sir.
No doubts. Okay. So next we'll go for the torque equation of permanent magnet moving coil. The torque equation will go here. We already discussed the controlling torque, deflecting torque, and all the things here. Now, first, I'll describe some letters here. Now, let, just a minute. Okay, let. TD is the deflecting torque here. Now, TD is nothing but deflecting torque, and TC is the controlling torque. TD is deflecting torque, TC is controlling torque. These two you know already. Okay. The theta is the angle of deflection. Angle of deflection is nothing but whatever the scale is there here. This one, this is the scale is there. How much angle it has deflected here now? Angle of deflection, we are going to call that one. The mechanical angle, how much work it has done here now. So that is called angle of deflection. We are going to use theta here. K is the spring constant. We have already know that one. TC equal to, TC is directly proportional to theta, and TC equal to K theta. K is nothing but spring constant. We have already that is, TC is nothing but controlling torque only, na? TC is nothing but controlling torque. Yes? This one. So controlling torque means which type of controlling we are using? Spring control we are using. Yes or no? We are using the spring control. So the K is nothing but spring constant we are using here now. And B is the width of the coil. Whatever the aluminium foam or coil we are using here now, the width of the coil is the B we are going to use, width of the coil. And the height of the coil or length of the coil, how much conduct wire is there, that is called L we are going to use here. The height or length of the conductor or coil we are going to use, that is L. B into L here now. And what is the area here now? B into L is there. Sorry. The width is B. Height is L. What is the area? Cylindrical former. What is the area? Area of the coil. Is it audible or not? I'm asking to you people only. Take 30 feet, 30, 40, 30 square feet and 44 square feet. Aapka plot hai, jaga hai. Usko kitna square feet hai, bolte. Area kitna square feet hai, poocha to kya bolte aap?
30 by 40.
Total area kitna ho gaye? हो गए ना? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Area is nothing but width into length. That is called LB. We have to write L is the height and B is the width we are using here now. So area of the coil is LB here. Yeah, using here now. So width and height. And N is the number of turns in that coil here now. If we are using the aluminium coil, how many turns are there? That is also important here now. Number of turns we are going to use. And I is the current flowing through this coil. How much current is flowing through? That is in the ampere. We are going to use here in ampere. Next, the flux density here now. So B is the flux density. What do you mean by phi? Phi equal to phi is the flux. Flux is indicated represented by phi only, na? The flux per unit area is nothing but flux density we are going to call here now. Phi by A also it is correct here now. B is nothing but flux and equal to phi by A. Phi is the flux and A is the area here now. So flux per unit area is called flux density we are going to call here now. So these are the parameters, all the alphabets, what it indicates we have discussed here now. TD is the deflecting torque, TC is controlling torque, theta is the angle of depletion, b is width, l is height, and k is the spring constant, n is number of turns, I is the current, a is the area, which is equal to width into height, and b equal to flux density. Next, the force produced in the coil is given by whatever the pointer deflection is there, that pointer deflection, the force will be produced by a coil only. Because of the coil, some force will be produced. Say pointer will be zero, say some places it is moving, means the mechanical force will be produced here. The force is produced here now. So that force is equal to the BIL sine theta here now. What do you mean by B here? This capital B is indicates what?
B means flux density.
Flux density into the current and into the length of the conductor or the height of the coil we are going to use, and the sine theta here now, which is the reference angle we have taken here now. Sine of angle of deflection here we have considered here. So BIL sine theta is the initial value, the force produced in the coil here now. This is the force formula. When we will get the maximum value here? At theta equal to zero, what is the force here now? Theta equal to zero, then sine zero equal to don't know. Sine zero equal to what? Sine zero equal to one or zero? I'm asking to you people only.
Zero.
Zero here now. If theta equal to zero, there is no deflection at all here, then the theta equal to zero means the whole force is zero only. It will be stay at zero only. But when theta equal to 90, then we'll get that one sine 90 equal to one value. So we'll get maximum when theta equal to 90 here now. We'll get the maximum here now. When theta is 90 degree, then for n turns here now, for n turns, how many turns we are using? N turns here now. On that situation, the force produced is maximum here now. So sine 90 equal to is nothing but one and into n. This is for one turn we have considered into one. That is ek turn ke liye tha. This one into n turns ke liye we have to multiply n here now. So sine theta equal to one here now. BIL we have kept as it is. So n turns ko n we have multiplied here now. This one you consider as equation number two here. This is equation number one. I'll clear all the things. This is equation number one. This is equation number two. Next. So here force is NBIL. We have found the formula here now. Force is NBIL. Actually, the deflecting torque is nothing but force into distance here now. How much force is there? That force is how much distance it has traveled here. Force into distance we are going to measure here. So the force into distance is nothing but the width of the coil and how much force it is produced here now. So the force, we have already know the formula for the force, and width equal to what? Which parameter we have used? Width represents what? Capital B or small b or H or L, K, L? Which one? This one. In this one. Width equal to? B only, no? Width of the coil we are using B. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Here, F equal to NBIL, you substitute here, F equal to NBIL. The distance is nothing but width of the coil. That width equal to B we have to use here. So NBIL into B we have considered here now. So this NBI you keep separate here now. L into B, width into height, it indicates what? Width of the coil into height of the coil, it indicates? What it indicates? Length into width.
Area.
Area here. So this NBI I am going to keep as it is. The LV it represents as area. For that reason, the two deflecting torque we can call that one as NBIA here now. The deflecting torque is NBIA. N is nothing but number of turns, B is nothing but flux density, I is the current, area here now, A here. NBAI here now. So now the point will come here, the deflecting torque I will consider here now. See here. Now, just now I told that one, N is nothing but what? Anyone can you tell me what do you mean by N?
Number of turns
जैसा रोटेट हो जाते वो वेरी होते क्या ज्यादा कम हो जाते क्या कॉन्स्टेंट रहते
ज्यादा कम हो सकते
हो सकते एक बार मीटर चालू रेडियो होने के बाद मेजरमेंट करने के टाइम ज्यादा कम होते क्या
मेजरमेंट नहीं
डोंट थिंक अबाउट द मैन्युफैक्चरर आपके पास वो रेडीमेड ला है आप वो आप मेजर कर रहे हैं उसमें नंबर ऑफ टर्न्स चेंज हो रहे हैं क्या होते क्या
उसमें नहीं हो सकता
so it is we can consider as constant this one
constant
then the flux density also it will vary or it will constant permanent magnet in between that one it is also constant it will not vary over there it will not vary over there but what about the current flowing through the coil it can vary according to the load
yes sir
so the current will be start to vary here now it is not a constant what about the area of the coil width and height and sorry length and width that is also constant here now so the number of turns are constant flux density is constant area of the coil is constant but in a instrument the variation will be occur only the current will be vary here now initially emitter hai to some load ko 0 rehte some load ko 1 ho jayega some load ko 2 ho jayega so the current is varying here now so we can say that the td is directly proportional to I we can say so n is constant b is constant a and a is constant so you can say or not td is directly proportional to the I from this equation yes
Yes, sir.
TD is directly proportional to the I. Or TD equal to GI. We are going to call where G is nothing but what? Proportionality constant, which is nothing but NBA here. Now, where G is the proportionality constant, that is called BAN. We are going to call that one. Up to here, any doubts you have, you can ask me. Up to here. Any doubts?
Sir, आणखीन एकदा सांगा.
Which one? This one?
हाँ, yes, sir.
See here, up to here, the deflecting torque or torque developed in a instrument. Whatever the instrument is there, PMMC instrument, that torque developed is nothing but how much force is developed here for the width of the coil here now. Total width of the coil ko how much force is produced here now that one we are going to call here now force into width we are considering here now that is called torque main formula or base formula we are going to call here now. So the force formula already we have derived here that is NBIL so here in the place of F I will substitute NBIL I am substituting here okay and the width of the coil is already we have considered that is B, small b is the width of the coil. So I will substitute NBIL into B. NBIL into B. So it is complete equation. We can write like this here now. TD equal to. I will take the text here now. Okay, TD equal to NBIL into B. Okay, aisa likh sakte? This one. So yes, what sir. I will do next? TD equal to NBI. I will keep as it is. L is nothing but length of the coil. B is nothing but width of the coil here. So high length into width, it is nothing but area. Length into width, it is nothing but area. Area of the coil is nothing but A. We can write like this.
Yes, sir.
NBI A here. No. In this one, very important thing you have to consider here. Here, N is constant. N is nothing but number of turns is there. N is nothing but number of turns. That is constant only. Number of turns are constant. Number of turns are constant. And B is nothing but flux density. That is also constant. That is also constant. And A is the cross-sectional area of the coil. The length and width, that is also constant we are using here now. The constant. Only the current is the varying part here now. The current is varies here now. The current is vary. So on that situation, we can write TD is proportionality symbol neither. TD is directly proportional to TD directly proportional to I here. We can say like this, TD is directly proportional to the I. By considering this one only, this is important here now, is in this equation, TD is NBIA. So N is constant, B is constant, A is constant. So only thing is, varying thing is current here now. So the deflecting, the torque developed in a PMMC is directly proportional to the current flowing through that moving coil. Current flowing through that moving coil. Already in the deflecting torque discussion karne ke time bhi aise hi bole, TD is directly proportional to I. While discussing in the previous deflecting torque, controlling torque, on that situation also I told that one. TD is directly proportional to I, TC is directly proportional to the theta. We have already proved this one here now. So TD is directly proportional to I, we have to write here now. Or in the place of equal to, you can write means TD equal to GI we are going to consider. This G indicates, this G is nothing but our proportionality constant for the deflecting torque, we can say that way. Proportionality constant here. Now this G is proportionality constant, where this one directly GI use kar sakte either say TD. So BAN is the G and I is nothing but as it is we have kept here now. So G is the constant which is equal to G equal to BAN. BAN bol ke yaad rakho. BAN, BAN. So B is nothing but flux density, area and number of turns. Now it is clear. You have to remember the formula mainly. Based on this formula, the problems will come. Is it clear now? So our main intention is that TD is directly proportional to I. You have to prove that. TD is directly proportional to I. The deflecting torque is directly proportional to the I. So the proportionality constant we are using BAN or G. BAN or G both are same only here. Now for that reason only, where G is a constant equal to BAN we have used here. Clear ho gaya kya? Koi pucha tha na? Yes. Small B and capital B. Here only we'll get confusion here. The capital B is flux density, small b is the width here. Is it clear? The formulas are, these two formulas are only important here. Based on this one, you will get the problems here now. TD equal to NBIA or BANE. Bani bulke yaad rakh sakte aap. You can remember like anything here now. Roll number 15 is joining now. What is the time? Koi to pucha, clear hoga kya madam? Proceed karna hai kya? Nahi aa gaya. Aur kuch hai to bol do, abhi clear karenge. Here only we are getting confusion. I understood that one. TD is directly proportional to I. Why you have taken G? G is a constant. You can consider any other term also. G also you can use. Is nothing but instead of BAN, whatever these all constants are there, product of BAN. That is we are considering as G here now. Here G we are considering here now. Similarly, we know we already from the controlling torque while discussing that one, TC equal to K theta, we have already discussed that one, or TC is directly proportional to the theta. The controlling torque is directly proportional to the theta. Theta is nothing but angle of deflection. Suppose द पॉइंटर जीरो से इधर आके रुका है अभी, इधर पॉइंटर हो गए. सडनली आई विल रिमूव द सप्लाई हियर नो. द स्प्रिंग व्हाट इट विल डू, इट विल ब्रिंग बैक टू द जीरो हियर नो. द एंगल ऑफ डिफ्लेक्शन कितना हो गए, थीटा हियर नो. फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर एंगल ऑफ डिफ्लेक्शन थीटा हियर. सो द स्प्रिंग कॉन्स्टेंट के वी आर गोइंग टू यूज हियर नो. दे हैव ईच स्प्रिंग इट हैज सम कॉन्स्टेंट वैल्यू, दे विल प्रोवाइड इन द क्वेश्चन ओनली. द के इज दे विल गिव दैट वन, अदरवाइज द अदर पैरामीटर्स दे विल गिव, यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द क्यू वैल्यू, के वैल्यू हियर नो. सो टी डी इक्वल टू जी आई, TC equal to K theta, or TD is directly proportional to the I and TC is directly proportional to the theta by using these two equation. First, up to here clear hai kya nahi, wo bolo mere ko pehla. Next, we'll think that one. Koi to reply de do, chup baithe to malum nahi hote mere ko. Awaaz aa raha hai kya nahi? Mute kiya.
Yes, sir.
Clear hai abhi?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here TC and TD, TC is nothing but what? Reply anyone. TC is nothing but what?
Controlling
torque. Controlling torque.
Controlling torque. TD is nothing but
deflecting torque.
Deflecting torque. So once in the problem or while explaining the controlling torque, we have discussed that one. The controlling torque is equal and opposite to the TC or deflecting torque we have considered. So is nothing but we have proved also over there. TC is equal to TD, we have proved. TC is directly proportional to the TD. वो भी मैं दे बोल देता हूँ अभी. So the pointer is at zero position. Zero position है इधर. Okay, because of deflecting force, the pointer will move some value here now. ये value तक आ जाएगा. So that is called TD हो गए. Yes. Because of the current flowing through that coil, it will deflect that one. So whatever the deflection is there, that is called TD. Okay. Supply remove करने के बाद ये point इधर से zero आ जाएगा. From this point to it will come to the zero pointer. Pointer will come to the zero or not? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So this coming back to the zero is nothing but which torque it is? Controlling torque here. So TD equal to TC हो गए. Yes or no? TD equal to TC here. No. So we already know that one, the deflecting torque for the final steady deflection, the controlling torque is directly proportional to the deflecting torque here. Now, controlling force is directly proportional to the deflecting torque. Controlling torque is nothing but theta here, and deflecting torque is I here. Therefore, whatever the current flowing through the instrument is there, that is nothing but deflection. We are going to call that A. Theta is directly proportional to the I. A pointer zero say some value deflection ho jate, angle of deflection theta, wo because of the current flowing through the coil ki wajah se ho jate. Humne instrument laya ek, usko current supply dene ke baad hi wo deflection ho jate na. Yes or no? एक एमीटर है, एमीटर को हमने सप्लाई देने के बाद ही वो रोटेशन, इट विल स्टार्ट टू रोटेट. यस
यस सर.
सो दिस इंडिकेशन ऑफ व्हाट थीटा इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द आई इज नथिंग बट इधर वन पॉइंट मूव हो गए ना, दैट इज कॉल्ड हियर वन एम्पियर. वी कैन कंसीडर दैट वन हियर. सो थीटा इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू हियर. नाउ टू पॉइंट्स मूव हो गए ना, दैट इज कॉल्ड थीटा इक्वल टू, सॉरी, करंट इक्वल टू टू हियर. नाउ like that. So theta is directly proportional to the I, we can tell that one. Some instruments are there, they are, the current I will not come over there. Theta is directly proportional to the I square, we are going to call that one. So the angle of deflection is equal to the square of the current. Some instrument equation will come over there. Our main intention is the angle of deflection equal to the current here. Now theta is directly proportional to the I. That is the big advantage of this instrument, we are going to call that one. So here theta you can keep as it is here now. So again ye extend bhi kar sakte hain, aap problems mein aa jate. Theta means what here? Theta equal to or TD, TC equal to what? GI. TC equal to GI, sorry, K theta. TC equal to K theta. Here only it is there. TC equal to K theta or not?
Yes.
TC equal to K theta. TD equal to?
GI.
Then theta equal to? G by K into I. Theta equal to G by this K you send into RHS side. G by K into I. You can write like this also. Finally, we have to use which formula that is important here now. Suppose उसने एक constant दिए, spring constant दिए, BAN value दिए, उस time theta calculation करने के लिए बोलो तो ये formula use कर सकते हैं आप, current value दिए. So you have to calculate deflecting torque means you can use this formula. What is the given data? Based on that you have to use this formulas. Use this formulas. So this is the torque equation of the permanent magnet moving coil instrument here now. So the angle of deflection is equal to the current flowing through that coil is directly proportional. Both are proportional to each other here now. So this completes the torque equation. You can take the screenshot or you can write down the values formulas here now. Based on this, we are going to solve the examples also. We are going to solve the examples. Note down karte kya? Screenshot lete wo, that is left to you people. So I will not say anything. But whenever I will give the questions, you have to give the answer for that. You have to give the answer. I'll give the questions, you have to give the answer while solving the problems. Will you proceed for the next? So it completes the torque equation of the torque developed in a machine instrument, that is permanent magnet moving coil instrument. We can call that one here now. So it has some advantages here now. The first one is itself the torque weight ratio is high and which give the high accuracy. Whatever the torque weight ratio is there, that is the point weight and torque produced is there, that is very high is there. So accurately it can give the answer here now. Power consumption is very less. It will consume very less power. The scale is uniformly divided here now. Uniformly means square of the current, nahi hai na? Theta is directly proportional to I. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4 equally uniformly it has divided here now. So damping is very effective here now. The eddy current damping we are using here now in between two magnetic fields. So the magnetic effect is will be very high. So the constant losses will be there. That is called magnetic loss, eddy current losses. So because of that one, so the losses are converted into utilization purpose. So damping, the eddy current damping is used here now. The operating field is very strong. The magnetic field, whatever the magnetic two permanent magnets we are using, that operating field is very high. So the effect of stray field is negligible. There is no storage of that current and all the things we are telling that one. A single instrument may be used for different current voltage ranges here. Now this is a very very important advantage we are going to consider here. Single instrument we can use for the different current ranges, 0 to 2 amperes range, 0 to 5 amperes, 0 to 10 amperes, 15 amperes, 20 amperes. So different ranges we can use this instrument. For the voltage range also, you can use different values for shunt and multipliers. So suppose हमारे पास 5 ampere का ही emitter है, उसका range हमने 20 ampere का भी circuit को हमने लगा सकते, that is the with addition circuit we have to add that one. That is the big advantage we are going to tell that one. So any instrument you consider, they have advantages means it has some disadvantages also there. Some disadvantages are also there. Those disadvantages are, the first thing is it is applicable for only DC here now. This instrument is applicable only for DC here. It is not applicable for the AC. So that is the first disadvantage. Second one is cost is very high. The cost is very high is there. And friction and temperature errors are there. The current jaisa increase ho jayega, the temperature will be increases over there. So some frictions are there in the instrument. So these are the present here now. So because of this temperature and friction, some error may be present over there. These are the three disadvantages are there here now. So it completes the PMMC instrument, the permanent magnet moving coil instrument, construction, working, torque equation, advantages, disadvantages, and applications are nothing but DC voltage measurement, current measurement. Those are the applications here now. Take one example here now. We'll take one example. All of you. Now you take the problem and try to solve this one. A permanent magnet moving coil instrument, has a dimensions 30 mm into 40 mm. Note the problem, then only you will understand. A permanent magnet moving coil instrument has a dimension, coil dimension of 30 mm into 40 mm. The flux density in the area P is 1 Wb/m² and the number of turns are 100. The control spring exerts, a torque of 240 × 10⁻⁶. 240 × 10⁻⁶ Newton meter. The control spring exerts a torque of 240 × 10⁻⁶ Newton meter. The which unit you have to remember that one. Determine the current at full scale deflection. Determine the current at full scale deflection here. No. So you have to solve this problem here. Now, first, all of you read the question carefully. Write the given data. Will you solve this problem? Solve karte kya solve karna hai? I'm asking to you people only. Koi to reply de do. So randomly I will ask the question. If you have not given the answer, means your attendance will be cut for the today class. Remember. Usse pehle reply de do mere ko. सर विल सॉल्व बोल दिए ना आप सॉल्व करो आंसर पूछते मैं तब आंसर बोलना है वो गलत है होने दो करेक्ट इफ इट इज करेक्ट और रॉन्ग आई विल नॉट थिंक अबाउट दैट वन बट यू हैव टू रिप्लाई व्हेनेवर आई विल कॉल योर रोल नंबर अदरवाइज विल पुट यू एज ए एब्सेंट फॉर द टुडे क्लास
चालू करें सर
सॉल्व करा चाहिए क्या
यस
कौन आप करते क्या मैं करूं
नहीं आप
So, the permanent magnet moving coil instrument has a coil dimension here now. The coil dimension is nothing but it is 30 × 40 mm they have given here now. So, we know the formula A equal to BL. B is nothing but width and the length of the coil here now. So B is nothing but 30 mm, M is nothing but millimeter is there. So 30 into 10 to the power of minus 3, we can write milli into 40 into 10 to the power of minus 3 here. So that is called area. 30 into 10 to the power of minus 3, 40 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Ye kitna ho gaya count karo. 30 into 40 kitna ho gaya? 1200 into 10 to the power of minus 3 meter square ho gaya. Minus 3 nahi, minus 6. Minus 3 into minus 3 is nothing but minus 6 here now. Will become plus now, minus 6, minus 3, minus 3, minus 6. Okay. 1200 into minus 6 here now. And the flux density in the air gap is 1 Weber per meter square. So this is capital B here now. Capital B equal to 1 Weber per meter square. They have told here. 1 Weber per meter square. 1 Weber per meter square. Okay. Next, the number of turns are 100 here now. N equal to number of turns means what? N only, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. N equal to 100 here now. See here, the control spring exerts a torque. Exerts a torque means it will produce a torque. We are going to call that one. Spring kitna torque produce kar sakte? 240 into 10 to the power of minus 6 is nothing but they have given directly TC equal to. Control torque will be produced by spring only, na? So TC equal to 240 into 10 to the power of minus 6. They have given already in the data here. They have given in the data here. No? Newton meter here. Newton meter. A equal to BL, 30 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into 40 into 10 to the power of minus 3 is nothing but 1200 into 10 to the power of minus 6. And B is nothing but flux density is given. Number of turns are given. Controlling torque is given here. What is the question we have to identify? Determine the current at full scale deflection. So, do you tell me the formula of TD equal to? Abhi abhi discussion ki hai. TD equal to BANI. Bani bol ke maloom hai na aapko? TD equal to BANI. B is given, B diya hai kya data? Yes? Solve karo bol rahe aap reply nahi dete abhi.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
B is nothing but flux density. It is given already. Area is already given here now. And N is already given here now. So I, we have to calculate here. We have to calculate I. But they have given TD or not here. TD diya hai kya nahi diya? टीडी दिया है क्या इधर? किधर तो है क्या टीडी? है क्या? नहीं,
नहीं.
टीडी इज नॉट देयर बट वी नो द फॉर्मूला टीसी इक्वल टू टीडी. वी नो द फॉर्मूला और नॉट?
यस.
टीसी इक्वल टू टीडी. सो इन द दिस प्लेस ऑफ टीसी वी कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट टीसी वैल्यू. टीसी इक्वल टू बी एन आई. Yes, you can substitute in the place of this TD. We have substituted TC. TC is given, B is given, A is given, N is given. So now we can write the formula I equal to TC divided by BAN. I equal to TC divided by BAN. Is it correct? Now substitute the value. TC is given, you substitute that one. B is given, you substitute that one. A is given, you substitute that one. N is given, you substitute that one here. The same thing we have already. I will show you people just a minute. Yes, first you have to write the given data here now. Given data is nothing but A equal to BL, 30 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Into 40 into 10 to the power of minus 3. B is flux density they have given, and controlling torque they have given. You know the formula of NBAI, and you substitute this NBAI and all the value. So 120 into this multiplication you have to do. Can I erase this one? Remove karo kya red color se likhe wala cancel karo, or you want to note down this? Already it is, everything is typed is there. So I will remove that part here now. Just you have to substitute TCV divided by BN, substitute karo or value of, find the value of current here now. That is the final answer you will get that one here. Final answer you are going to get here now. So TD equal to NBAI. Okay. N value is given here now, 100. B is 1. A is nothing but 30 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into 40 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into I. As it is, we have kept here now. So that is called 120 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into I. TD value mil gaye. So we know the formula of TD equal to TC. Humko already malum hai, TD equal to TC bolte. So TC equal to 240 into 10 to the power of minus 6. Idhar TD kitna hai? 120 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into I aagaye. TD value हमने calculation किए पहला, okay, 120 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into I. TC is already given. We know the formula TC equal to TD. So TC you substitute here, TD you substitute here. Now you calculate the next value. I equal to direct OB बोल देता हूँ, 240 divided by 120. कितना हो गया? 240 divided by 120, how much it is? 240 divided by 120. All the students, you are a diploma student, you have already studied. Then also I am asking to you peoples, I equal to 240 into 10 to the power of minus 6 divided by 120 into 10 to the power of minus 3. You have the calculator, all of you? All of you have the calculator or not? First you tell me.
Sir, minus 3 or minus 6 mein se divideation kar sakte.
Kaun sa, either?
Haan, kam ho sakta hai 3 se upar ka. Power.
That is only I am asking the answer. What is the answer?
Calculator. 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3.
2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 or minus plus 3?
Minus 3.
2 into 10 to the power of minus 3. What is the unit of current then?
Ampere.
So 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Minus 3 means it indicates what? Milli, micro, mega, kilo, which one it is?
Milli.
2 milli ampere is the answer here now. Our answer is 2 milli ampere. So you can check that one. The answer here. See here. I equal to 240 into 10 to the power of minus 6 divided by 120 into 10 to the power of minus 3. So it is, the answer is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 ampere or 2 milliampere is the correct answer. So you have doubts here. If you have any doubts, you can ask once again. No need to worry about. But next problem, one more problem I will give, you have to solve that problem. All of you have to solve that problem. Is me a problem, a kuch doubt hai toh abhi poocho. I am ready to explain once again, but you have to solve the next problem. Everyone.
Sir, explain.
Listen, first question read karo. All of you question read karne ka. The coil has a dimension. Dimension means width into length means it is nothing but area only. The square meter, abhi site bolte, kuch to 30, 40 bolte, 15, 20 bolte, that is called. In a coil, it has some cylindrical former is there. Cylindrical former is there. For that reason, this is 30 milli mm into 40 mm is nothing but area you have to consider here. So area is nothing but width into height or width into length of the conductor or coil we are consider. So first you have to read the question and write the given data. First you have to write the given data first. And what is the formula you know? The torque developed formula you know. So you consider, you write the formula, this one, all the formulas you have to write down here. So first, you know the formula for the torque developed is NBAI is the formula you know. Or you know, some people, you may get confusion about that one, theta, TD equal to KI, GI also, aap logon ko malum hai. Okay, a formula bhi malum hai. But humko G value nahi diye ho. So G is nothing but what? BAN only, na? G is nothing but BAN only, I here. A formula hai. So TD formula, we know that one. Suppose you don't know the TD formula, at least you know the formula of TC equal to TD. A formula to malum hai aapko, TC equal to TD. Ye malum hai kya nahi, wo bolo pehla.
Yes, sir.
Okay. TC is given here now. Given data mein hai TC. TC given data mein hai kya nahi? The question only they have given, controlling torque equal to 240 is nothing but the control spring exerts a torque. Exerts a torque means it is going to put a torque 240 Newton meter. Ye, at least SI unit dekhne ke baad to malum hota hai na, it is a spring, sorry, a torque bol ke. Newton meter is nothing but torque ka unit hai. Yes. Yes or no, madam? Koi to bole explain karo bol ke, reply nahi de rahe aap. Hello. Hello. Audible or not?
Yes, sir. Audible.
Huh. This Newton meter is nothing but torque only. The torque means which is the spring ka exert bole bol rahe. Spring kiske liye use karte hai humne? Controlling torque or deflecting torque? In a PMMC instrument, we are using a spring. The spring, what is the use of that spring? It is to produce the control torque only, na?
Yes, sir.
So, the controlling torque is given here, and we know the formula, TC equal to TD. So, TC is given. So, you keep this TC as it is here. Next, TD. What do you know? Do you know the value of TD? TD is not given here now. So do you know the formula of TD? TD formula ye yaad rakho abhi. NBAI. NBAI. A formula to yaad hai abhi. TD is nothing but NBAI. Okay. So here TC equal to TD. The TC I will keep as it is here now. In the place of TD, what I will write? I will write NBAI. Idhar tak clear hai?
Yes, reply. Sir.
Okay. Next, from this formula, we can write I equal to, I formula likh sakte humne. I equal to, this TC I will write as it is, TC divided by NBA. TC equal to, sorry, I equal to TC divided by NBA. Likh sakte formula? Likh sakte kya nahi? So substitute here now. Value substitute karo. TC kitna hai substitute karo. N kitna hai substitute karo. B kitna hai substitute karo. A kitna hai substitute karo. You'll get the value of current here now. Current ka value aa jata hai na? See.
Yes, sir.
Main thing is you have to remember the formula. Formulas remember hai to aap aage piche karke kuch bhi karo. The answer will come same only here now. Abhi to clear ho gaye? This formula you can use, otherwise you know the TD formula, TD calculation karo, uske baad TC diye, baad mein equate karo. Maine pehle equate karke formula nikala hai. Baad mein aap value karte, value add karte karte kar sakte, but it will be a lengthy process for you peoples. Value substitute kiya na, har baar calculation karna padta hai. Uske pehle in the formula hi aap current ka formula identify karo and substitute the value later. Is it clear?
Yes,
will you solve the next problem?
Yes, sir.
Will you solve the next problem? Are you people are ready to solve the next problem or not? You tell me.
Yes, sir.
Just a minute.
one more example.
Huh, one more example I will give, but I will not solve that one. You have to solve that one.
Yes, sir.
Okay. This problem only we have solved now. So we'll go for the next problem. You take this one. A permanent magnet moving coil instrument has a coil dimension, 15 mm into 12 mm. Okay. The flux density in the air gap is 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Weber per meter square. And the spring constant is 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 6 Newton meter per radian. Remember that one, per radian. Determine the number of turns required to produce an angular deflection of 90 degree here now. Angular deflection of 90 degrees when the current of 5 milliampere is flowing through the coil here now. You have to determine N here now. Number of turns required, you have to determine N. Can determine karo. Read the question carefully. So according to the formula, first you write the formula, according to that you read the question carefully here now. Very simple. Same you can use TC equal to TD formula, you can use here also. He has not given TC, but the what is the TC formula? You can use the TC formula. Over. Solution ho gaya. All of you are solving or not? Reply. Kaun solve kar rahe ho? Reply de do aise. If you are solving, you reply. Rule number one, absent. Rule number two. Rule number two. Are you solving the question or not? Solve kar rahe kya nahi?
Kar rahe hain.
Rule number three, Sonali.
Yes.
Solving the problem?
Start kar rahe hain.
Abhi start kar rahe?
Nahi kiya.
Theek hai. Four.
Yes, sir. Solve kar rahe.
Okay, rule number six.
Yes, sir. Solve kar rahe hain.
Rule number eight. Rule number eight.
Hello, sir. Solve karte.
Nine.
Yes, sir. Solving.
Ten.
Solve kar rahi hu, sir.
मैंने किसका रोल नंबर बोला रहा हूँ वो प्रेजेंट कंसीडर करो. रोल नंबर 12.
यस सर. सॉल्व कर रहे.
सॉल्व कर रहे क्या रोल नंबर 12?
यस सर.
हाँ. विच फॉर्मूला यू हैव इज द स्टार्टिंग. मोनिका आई एम आस्किंग टू यू ओनली. Which formula you are using? Yes. Rule number 13. Rule number 13.
Yes, sir.
Ah, Shreya. Which formula you are using? Rule number 14. Rule number 14.
Yes, sir.
What you are doing, madam? Rule number 14.
Solve kar rahe hu.
Solve kar rahe. 15.
Yes, sir.
16.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 18. Shantanu.
Yes, sir.
Which formula you are using? कौन सा formula use कर रहे हैं आप? Nobody is saying that one. Then everybody is saying that one. We are solved. We are solving that one. You don't know which formula you are using. Horrible thing, huh? You want to tell the answer or can I solve this one also? Please give the reply. You want time to solve or can I solve this problem? Anybody please, any one of you?
Sir, aap solve karo.
Rule number 20.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
आप कितने तक सॉल्व किए रोल नंबर 20?
नहीं सर, आ रहा नहीं.
आप पहला फॉर्मूला व्हिच वन यू हैव यूज्ड टेल मी. हैव यू रिटन द गिवन डेटा फर्स्ट?
यस सर.
एक गिवन डेटा लिखा है.
हाँ.
देन फॉर्मूला यू हैव रिटन, व्हिच फॉर्मूला यू हैव रिटन? यू डू वन थिंग, तो स्विच ऑन द कैमरा, कैमरा स्विच ऑन करके नोटबुक दिखाओ आपका.
फॉर्मूला नहीं लिखा सर.
यू व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, यू स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा एंड शो द नोटबुक. शो योर नोटबुक. वेर यू आर सॉल्विंग आई विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट वन. स्विच ऑन द कैमरा फर्स्ट. विनायक. Rule number 20. गायब हो गए क्या? गोरे विनायक.
यस सर.
चल क्या कैमरा ऑन करो पहला.
हाँ सर कर रहा
हूँ। चलो नहीं किया आप अभी तक। कैमरा ऑन करो कैमरा। देखो नोटबुक देखो। शो योर नोटबुक। नोटबुक नहीं आपका फेस दिख रहा है। I'm not seeing the notebook. Her face is visible. Okay. Next. Anyone, can you tell the answer, please? Okay, leave it. You just see that one. Aap karo solve, sir. Theek hai. See here, first you have to read the formal question, then you have to write the given data here. According to this problem, I have written the given data here. The permanent magnet moving coil instrument has a coil dimension. I told that one, this is the area, width into length. Width into length, that is. Okay, this is the width into height or length we can consider, that is area here. No? So the area is BL, A equal to BL, 15 mm into 12 mm. This M is nothing but 10 to the power of minus 3 millimeter. Here also 12 into 10 to the power of minus 3 millimeter we have to use here. Okay, this is area. Next, the flux density in the area. Flux density means what? What is the alphabet we are using for the flux density?
B.
Capital B. That is called flux density in the area is 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Weber per meter square. This is 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Weber per meter square. We have used here. And the spring constant is 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 6 Newton meter radian here now. So 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 6 Newton meter per radian is nothing but they have clearly mentioned here. No, they have not taken any torque and all the things. Spring constant. Spring constant ko kya bolke denote karte hain? Which alphabet it indicates? Spring constant. Which alphabet it indicates spring constant?
K, sir.
K. We have to write here, no? K we have written 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 6 Newton meter per radian. Next, determine the number of turns required here. No, number of turns required is nothing but N. N is the number of turns is required. To produce an angular deflection. Angular deflection means which one?
Phi, sir.
Not phi, that is theta here. No, theta, that is 90 degree. 90 degree is nothing but 5 by 2 we can use in the radian. Because why we have to consider this one as radian means, here Newton per radian they have given, na, spring constant. They have given in radian. Yes. The controlling torque, yes, or spring constant they have given in Newton meter per radian here. No? So this degree also we have to convert into radian. That is called 5 by 2. It indicates 90 degree only. Yes?
Yes.
5 by 2 is 90 degree. Okay. When current of 5 milliampere is flowing through the coil here. No? I is flowing through the that coil. Current is flowing here. No? Very simple formula we have to use here. No? You know the formula TC equal to TD. A formula use karne ka. TC equal to TD malum hai sabko. Yes,
sir.
TC equal to what? K theta.
Yes, sir.
TD equal to what? N B A I. N B into B A I. बराबर है? और बनी बोल के बोलो मैंने याद करो को बोल के B A N I also we can use that one here. B A N I bunny. This is the TD. TD equal to B A N I. TC equal to K theta. K is given in the question. D I K. Yes. Spring constant is given here. Theta is given here. Phi by 2. B is given here now. Flux density. A is given area 15 into 12. N we have to identify this one. The current is given I equal to 5 milliampere. Yes. So from this one we can write N equal to K theta divided by BAI. We have to write like this formula. Substitute the value of K theta B A I and calculate it. We'll get the answer then. We'll get the answer. Abhi to clear ho gaya doubt? Still you have any doubts, you can ask now only. You have any doubts? Will you solve this one? Everything is available now. Only you have to substitute all values in this formula. That one I will display in the typing boards also. Here we know the formula of TC is equal to TD. So TC equal to K theta and TB equal to NBAI. Then N equal to K theta divided by BAI. Here now. Substitute the value of K, substitute the value of theta, substitute the value of B, substitute the value of A and I here now. And you will get the value that is called N here. N value will substitute. Will you solve now? सॉल्व करके आंसर बोल सकते क्या? विल यू टेल द आंसर? रोल नंबर 32. 32. विराज सेठे.
यस सर.
हाँ, विल यू सॉल्व दिस नाउ? जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यूज एंड टेल द आंसर फास्ट.
एक्चुअली मेरे पास कैलसी नहीं है सर अभी.
व्हाई यू पीपल्स विल डू लाइक दिस? यू आर ए इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट, यू हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड द डिप्लोमा, देन आल्सो यू आर सेइंग दैट वन वी डोंट हैव द कैलकुलेटर. व्हेनेवर सी इट इज जस्ट ऑनलाइन मींस डोंट थिंक दैट वन हाथ में मोबाइल है तो बस हो गया, ऐसा मत सोचो. व्हाइल अटेंडिंग द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस यू शुड हैव टू सिट विद पेन पेपर कैलकुलेटर्स. You have to attend with pen paper calculators. हमको भी क्लास लेने के टाइम कुछ नहीं है, ऐसा लैपटॉप मोबाइल पे लाइन करके कुछ भी हेडिंग लेके एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं ना. We can also do like that. It is helpful for you peoples only. Studying this one suddenly the in the future when you will enter to the third year final year offline session will started means each subject is related to another subject. At that time you will only suffer that one. Other peoples, just substitute the value and tell the answer fast.
1.35 into 10 raised to minus 7.
Into 10 to the power of minus 7. See, this is the answer. Only 135 is the correct answer. Just calculate once again. Then if you have any mistakes over there, while doing this one here, 15 into 10 to the power of minus 3, 12 into 10 to the power of minus 3, you have to use here now. So it will become, a side me gaya to next it will send to the numerator means it will become plus. That one also you have to think that one. K is nothing but how much it is? So N equal to, what is the value of K? 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 6. Theta is how much it is? 5 by 2. 5 by 2. Then you write here, what is that? B. B is nothing but how much? It is 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3. 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3. And area is this one only here. So 15 into 20 into 10 to the power of minus 6 kar do direct. Minus 6 means minus 3 into minus 3. 10 to the power of minus 3 into 10 to the power of minus 3 is nothing but minus 6. Okay. Area. And current is nothing but here again you will get that one. 5 into 10 to the power of minus 3 here now. 10 to the power of minus 3. Here minus 3, minus 6. Kitna ho gaya wo? Minus 9. Minus 9, minus 3. Minus 12 here now. Here 10 to the power of minus 6 is there. When you will send into upper side, it will become 10 to the power of plus 6 ho jayega. Idhar minus 12 hai na, wo plus 12 ho jayega. So 10 to the power of minus 6 into 10 to the power of plus 12. 10 to the power of 6 only here now. 0.145 into 10 to the power of 6. 10 to the power of 6 divided by this 5 by 2 tana AV 2. I will take here only 2 into 1.8. Solve this one. 1.8 into 15 into 20 into 5. Karo abhi to karo get list. Now you try. You'll get the answer or not. You just check it. Check for a first. Two into 1.8 into 15 into 20 into 5. Different I get. Any different answers you got? Try to put your calculator in the radian. I can't. Any one of you, kiske pas calculator hai? At least tell me. Out of these, roll number 2 is joining now. Out of 26 members, how many of you have a calculator? Raise your hands. Nobody is there. Very good. Only one. Roll number 26, 16, 30. They are raising their hand. Only 3 members. 26, roll number 26. Rupesh.
Yes, sir.
हाँ कितना है आंसर? ये आया क्या नहीं वो बोलो मेरे को.
आया सर.
आया ना?
हाँ.
नीलेश, बाबर नीलेश. Got the answer?
आया सर.
ठीक है. So this is the second problem actually. So same formula for the same type of question, you have to solve one more. I will not read that question also. I will just display and I will leave that one. You have to solve that answer here. All of you, I am telling, if it is you don't have the calculator, you use the mobile and you have to tell the answer. It may be correct or wrong. You have to tell the answer to me. Same type, I am telling that one. Same formula, formula be same. Only values I am going to change here. Only I am going to change the value. For the same formula, you have to give the answer for me. I will display the next problem here. See here. Same thing. All the things are same only. But only the values are changed here. So you have to solve. Solve it, all of you. Even the formula is also same. The question is also same. Only the values are changed here. Sonal. Have you solved? Anybody? Solve kiye anybody? Here k is also same. The value of k is also same. 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into theta is again same. Theta also 5 by 2. Next, flux density is 0.8 into 10 to the power of 10 to the power of minus 3 into area. Area is how much? That is 15 into 12 into 10 to the power of minus 6. Next, I. How much I? I is 15 microampere, yeah. Was that in 10 to the power of minus 6? Okay. 15 into 10 to the power of minus 6. See how much you got the answer here now. Anyone, you got the answer? Kisi ko answer aaya kya? I'm asking to you people only. Anyone of you tell the answer?
101.81.
Huh, into? 10 to the power of kitna hai madam? 101.
Minus
3. No, minus 3 means that is wrong. 101.8 is correct. But into 10 to the power of what? Into 10 to the power of minus what it is? Anybody solves? So I got the answer like this. I don't know how many of you it is visible. Is it visible? Answer visible like a?
Yes, sir.
101810873. The answer here. Now, we can say that one 101.8 into 10 to the power of 6 plus 6. If you got that one, that is correct answer. You got that one? See the answer. So first you have to write the given data by reading the question. You have to write the given. So a permanent magnet moving coil instrument has a coil dimension of 15 mm into 12 mm. So 15 millimeter into 12 millimeter. First you have to calculate the area here. Now 15 into 12 we have to do, 180 into 10 to the power of minus 6 you have to do here. The area is 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 4. Here only area calculation karke rakhne ka. Next. The flux density in the area B is 0.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Weber per meter square. So flux density is nothing but capital B. You have to write the given data first. Okay. Area, you have to write here area and flux density. Next. And the spring constant is 0.14 into 10 to the power of minus 3 here. Previous problem and this problem all are same only. Only thing I have changed here is area. And the current I have changed here. 15 into 10 to the power of minus 6 we have written here. 15 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So next what you will do? You know the formula TC equal to TD. Substitute the formula of TD and TC and TD here. Now TC equal to K theta equal to NBI is the TD formula. So from this one, you separate the N term here. Now N equal to K theta divided by these all BAI you send into downside here. K theta divided by BAI. Substitute the value of K, substituting the theta value, substituting the B value, substituting A value, substituting I value, you will get the answer that 101.8 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So who is having the calculator? You people's 101.81 is the correct answer, but you have to mention that 10 to the power of minus 5 hai kya, plus 5 or 10 to the power of plus 6 or minus 6. You have to mention this one. How many of you got this answer? Raise your hand. I will see here. You raise your hand. Roll number 16 and 26. So, ye dono hi pass ho jayega phir ye subject mein. See, it will take so much time to complete your syllabus up to the March. It will go to complete the syllabus. So you peoples, you have to do the hard work. Already second year students, four chapter ho gaye. They are waiting for your syllabus only. The exam will be with them only, your exam will be there. So maybe in the month of March, your exam will be there. For that reason, be ready for that one. So online exam is there anyhow, but they will give the question here and they will give four options of that one. Which one you are going to choose this one? If you have the calculator, if you have solved this problem, if you have the, you know the formula of the problem, then only it is possible to solve this problem. Otherwise, it is very difficult. I am saying that one. All of you prepare well and do well in the examination. Otherwise, it is very difficult. And yesterday, you have given the chapter test also. Out of 38 students, only 32 have submitted the test. He has not submitted. They will lose the ICA marks, term work marks, they are going to lose that one. That one also you remember that one. So it completes. These all the problems are whatever we have discussed. How many problems we have discussed? Three problems we have discussed here. No, these all three problems, whatever we have discussed on the permanent magnet moving coil, that is, are very important. I am telling that one. These are the problems we have taken from the textbook only. So if it is possible, already PPT is available in the website or the Google Drive or teaching diary. Download it to practice it. You see that one. Okay. So the next concept will go that one. If 5 ampere meter is there, 5 ampere ammeter is there, I want to measure 10 ampere. Then how it is possible? So for that reason, we have to add external circuit. We have to add that external circuit we are going to use for the extension of range of PMMC instrument. Our instrument range is 5 ampere only. 5 ampere only our instrument range is. But humko kya karna hai? 15 ampere measure karna hai. Circuit mein 15 ampere is there. What we have to do? By using the external one more circuit, by adding some resistances in series or parallel, whatever, based on that, we have to extend the range of that instrument for the measurement here. For the measurement, we have to extend the range of that instrument. So for the ammeter also, even for the voltmeter, suppose 5, 200, 300 up to 300 volt, we can measure by using our instrument, but there is available voltage is 500 volt. So we cannot measure, use this instrument here now for the 500 volt. On that situation, our 300 volt instrument, we have to extend into 500 volt. So for that reason only, we have the name came here now, extension range, extension of range of PMMC instrument. Whatever the range is there, rating is there, we are going to extend that one. That are there are two methods are there, shunt method and multiplier we are going to call. By using a shunts and multipliers, we can extend or we can increase the range of instrument, PMMC instrument. We'll discuss in the tomorrow class this one. We'll discuss in the next class. Okay. So this completes almost PMMC instrument. It is construction, working, torque equation, plus all the problems we have solved. After discussing the this one, what is this? A range of extension. Again, we will take one problem on this PMMC only. Okay, remember, we'll discuss on that one, how many of you will solve. So before coming to the next class, all of you come with calculator only. We have to sit down with calculator. Sir, mere paas calculator nahi hai. Actually, main bahar hu, aisa mat bolo. It will help for you people. दूसरा खा रहे वो देखा तो आपका पेट नहीं भरते, आप खुद जब खाते ना तब भी आपका पेट भरने वाला है. दिस एटलीस्ट ये प्रिंसिपल अडॉप्ट करो थोड़ा. सर सॉल्व कर रहे हैं, सर कर रहे मीन्स मैं ही खाना कर रहा हूँ, आप देखते बैठे तो मेरा पेट भरते आपका नहीं भरते. वेन एवर यू विल स्टार्ट टू ईट यूर सेल्फ, वेन एवर यू विल स्टार्ट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम बाई यूर सेल्फ, देन ओनली विल अंडरस्टैंड, यू विल बिकम ए परफेक्ट इन दिस सब्जेक्ट. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द मेजरमेंट ओनली. Any subject you consider, you want to, you have to practice that one. You know? Listening is different, practicing is different. Okay. So any doubts? Any doubts, any questions, suggestions? Are you understanding or not? Samajh mein aa raha
hai? Yes, sir.
Samajh mein aa raha hai, toh means reply kyun nahi dete phir aap log? So whenever I will ask the, I am not asking the question actually. Whenever I will ask, is it correct or wrong? That time also you will not say yes or no. So if you do like this, means what I will feel like I am explaining to me only. I will feel like that. So I will ask so many times, is it correct? This is correct. If it is flux density, means B, you have to tell the in between the interaction session, you have to interact with us. Then only we'll understand. You will get the curiosity. It is something you will enter new into your mind. Okay. सबको समझ में आ रहा है? Roll number 19. Roll number 19 is there. 20.
Yes, sir.
21. 21. 22. 23.
Yes, sir.
24.
Yes, sir.
25. 26
yes sir
27 28
present sir
29
30
yes sir
31 32
present sir 33
yes sir
34 35
present sir
36 37 38
yes sir
okay rule number 1 the absent number I will call aapka number hai to bol do abhi at least you can write in the chat box also rule number 1 rule number 5 rule number 7 rule number 11 rule number 17 19 21 22 27 31 34 36 37 these are the absent numbers someone is saying that one yes sir solve kiya hai sab theek hai okay we'll stop here only and we'll continue in the next class